the three quarters and won 28-2/5. The second division held on the whole a tougher bunch, including WHATA Baron, Gretz Champ, Bobo Arrow, and Albert Starr, the Canadian Invaders.
As they come into the head of the lane, WHATA Baron and Bobo Arrow is coming on the outside. And here they come by wire. WHATA Baron and Bobo Arrow closing. WHATA Baron and Bobo Arrow.
As expected, Lou Williams got WHATA Baron home first, but the fierce competition resulted in a new state standard of 157-2/5.